We know that your demands are beyond standards. Situated in Gothenburg on the west coast of Sweden, Kemostal supplies custom gas compression systems with aftermarket services and world-class expertise and commitment. With over 70 years of experience and installations all over the world, from Australia to the North Sea, Kemostal also knows that the highest standards are required to withstand the rough and unforgiving environments involved in the offshore oil and gas industry. In 2016, Kemostal was awarded an EPCC contract to provide the cargo vapor recovery unit and associated services for an FSO project in the North Sea. The field development is a new gas field and is expected to meet more than 5% of British natural gas demand once completed.
This module I'm standing in is a cargo vapor recovery unit. It collects hydrocarbon vapors from FSO storage tanks and compresses it up to 7 bar G. It's done through a two-stage compression. The gases are cooled and dried in between each stage in order to meet customer demands. Working with the offshore industry always requires high focus on HSE. And it's something we at Kemostal feel is very important. Since this module will be located in the harsh conditions of the North Sea, we need to ensure safe working conditions for the operators, even in the toughest of environments. That's why we've spent lots of engineering hours developing a layout that's both safe to operate and maintain. In this project, we at Kemostal use our long experience with low pressure compressors in combination with expertise from the offshore oil and gas industry. This has challenged us to design a larger module than we've ever done before. The complexity and the stringent offshore requirements has pushed us to show the very best of our capability. That's why I'm happy to stand here today seeing it all coming together. This process module has a footprint of 5 times 7 meters and consists of 2 levels. There's 2 compressor trains working as duty standby powered by electrical motors. It also has auxiliary system for cooling medium, lubrication and seal oil. All in all, more than 400 valves and 100 instruments will be installed inside this module.
The supplied unit is installed on the FSO, which is the world's first floating storage and offloading vessel, with a 40-year hull lifespan, classified to the stringent requirements of DNV-GL. The FSO will be permanently moored in the North Sea in a water depth of 90 meters, 145 miles east of Aberdeen in the UK sector of the central North Sea. In addition to the FSO, the field will feature a complex of bridge link platforms comprising a 12-slot wellhead platform, a central processing facility, and living quarters. Gas is processed on one of the platforms before it's exported to the mainland via pipeline. The recovered condensate is loaded to the FSO, where the cargo vapor recovery unit recovers the vent gas during loading and offloading operations. The recovered vent gas is intended as a supplemental fuel to be used for tank heating and power generation. The FSO will be regularly offloaded to shuttle tankers for delivery to downstream operations. Kemostal's extensive experience of designing and implementing different types of rotating process machines for the chemical, petrochemical, and offshore industry drives them to continually develop new solutions to meet any demand, regardless of how extreme operating conditions are. When demands are beyond standards.